emerge. All across these mountains, grizzly bears make their winter dens 10,000 feet up in the deep snow of Leeward slopes. And while they were half asleep in the depths of winter, their young were born. Now, these cubs are taking their first steps into the outside world. This mother is leading her three youngsters to a place where they can find food. They need to descend as quickly as possible. The debris from an avalanche is clear evidence that this slope is still dangerously unstable. This is not a place to dawdle. And they have another reason to keep moving. After 5 months in the den, these bears are very hungry. Bears that have hibernated throughout these peaks now all descend to the valleys where spring comes earliest. So the bears must feed as fast as they can. During the summer months, an adult can put on 180 kilos, gorging on plants. And if they can catch them, but just now, the bears have something else on their minds. It's becoming warmer, and the bears are keen to shed their thick winter coats. Mothers show the cubs what to do about this. They'll soon catch on. Some trees, it seems, are particularly suitable for rubbing. Bears have their favorites and will travel long distances to visit them. Some itches just have to be scratched. There are now around 30 bears in this one valley. As they rub, each leaves an individual and recognizable scent. So the tree soon carries a list of who's around, which might help individuals to avoid a fight. To best spread their scent, they really have to put their back into it. but summer is short. Itches satisfactorily scratched. It's time to eat. In a couple of months, they will have to return to their dens to hibernate. So now they must put on as much weight. In the Rockies, rising temperatures are shortening winter hibernation and stifling the growth of valuable food plants.